And welcome back to Destroying the Local Wildlife, which I'm sure the Sentinels love, episode 5. Okay, I think that's enough. I hope the owners of the refinery don't know and didn't notice that I tried, like, breaking down their door. Sure. It takes way longer to do. It's a 2-to-1, apparently. I should have collected it. Okay. You shouldn't be doing this. Base construction. Register the land as your own. I don't really want to move, do this here. Can I move it now? Yes. I'd have to refill it. Nope, we're going in right now because I'm being scanned, apparently. Here's an issue. I do not believe I can land. Oh! Okay. Can I help you? It's trying to just nuzzle its way into my ship. I really actually want to go back to the crash site, so that's what I'm going to do as soon as I figure out how to refill this thing. Oh, I actually have enough. So I want to see, did this actually, like, it's got wetlands, I guess, but... Is this multiple Okay, that doesn't help me. That really doesn't help me. Because I can't tell where the planets are. I guess these are all planets, but how could they be? My location is. It said fuel. It's a starship thing. Is that it? Unknown.
Hostile scan detected.
Great. For fuck's sake. You know what? Oh my goodness, what is going on here? I don't know how to fire. Tell me, how does one fire? Yeah, please show me. Flight controls, A. Okay, now, oh shit, I'm gonna go to the planet. Oh, and I actually get a little identifier where I should shoot. Still not it. Okay. Can I land on asteroids? Silver. Gold. I'm looking for fuel, in all honesty. Tritium, there we go. Being shot at. Nah, I'm good. I've been damaged a little bit. I'm scuffed up. Okay, so I don't like how the galaxy map, there's no system map, it seems. So I know it's silly, but, what? The spaceship's driving its own now. Cool. Up there. We're going straight in. Oh boy. So, just so you know, you didn't see this because I didn't actually get Elite Dangerous to work because my recording software decided to be a bitch. A long time ago, but. Not dead yet. Okay, it's got a laser cannon. Just shoot the thing, okay? Here we go. My shield okay? Anyways, I'm going to repair this or fill it up. Why can I not find Ungodly Gamings anymore? Please not hit. Ooh, that was close. And you have to confirm the thing underneath my speed meter. I don't know how to cancel it. I suppose I just can't? Whoa. There it is. So I don't know what's showing me what, like, my meters just keeps on going on. Yeah, that was useful. But I'm probably go. Oh, it might be. Yeah, it could be when I landed in that same. Because I'm pretty sure I need at least 50%. Do I have to be worried about, like, what angle I come in at? Is it possible to crash? Yes. At least it would appear so. Because I know originally you couldn't, and there was like a mod. Because I'm pretty. Because again, like I mentioned, I watched that, like, Tonight We Game guy. I don't remember his name. Oh, actually, do I not have to worry about my, health? So, I don't know about you, but I actually kind of want to go back to the original place that I was. Oh, and that's copper up there. No, it's not crash. There's little data caches everywhere. There's a base. I could. Yeah, I might actually. Sentinels are normal, so. Okay, and it's not, it doesn't seem to be sealed. Geck Observatory. Oh, yeah. Life form that works or worked in installation left its equipment standing in the skies for interesting new systems and special. The phenomenon in its absence struck gold. A beacon has been received and a transmission sequence waits response. So 12, 12, 21, 21, 12, 12, 21, 21. Retaking calculus 2. Within the distant stars. Okay, I'm a client for stealing stuff. Well, so much for that. Where? I don't know where my base was. Oh, my goodness, this... No. Hold on, if I've... have I fixed it? Well, obviously I didn't.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
He's standing here. Anyways, that's gonna be for this episode, so... Hopefully I can find my original crash site, so if you enjoyed this video anyways, you know what to do. See ya!